See, I don't talk about it, less I'm trying to be about it. They told me I'ma be big, I'm trying to see about it. And if I never make it, I'ma be a G about it. Settle down, have a wife and kids, tell my seeds about it. Like, you know your dad was real dope at rapping, but he could never catch a break. I don't know what happened, what happened, what happened. Tattoos or ice and things. He'd rather watch the international news and be happy he even had shoes or rice and beans. Because seeing how other countries had it made him understand it, that he was blessed, that is. So on the day when I finally address my kids, I'ma tell them to be thankful. And even when they doing something playful, I'll tell them how impressed I is. So it build up their confidence to try something new and be proud of their accomplishments. Plant a seed, step back and be amazed at the miracle life often is. Cause from nothing you see how that seed rose to become a tree, and how high that tree grows. Sprout off some leaves and absorb the sun, create fruits that fall down and the animals eat those. And why it all happens, nobody knows. He knows, he knows. Some say God, some say evolution. I present both sides so you can make your own conclusion. But these are things I'ma tell my offspring, so they can decide what they should bring or not bring along on their life journey. And so they try to heal the world with the man in the mirror like the Pop King. So either way, if I'm faced with fame or if not, but I know that my kids laced with game, and that day gon' be worth the wait. Until then, I sit back looking down at the world, watching it circulate, 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 circulate. Yeah.